Crunch now test out the Bloody Mary myth and see if it's true.
Okay, Nick is now going to do the Bloody Mary thing.
It's close.